That goes to the Ozarks. So this Echoes of the Ozarks, a lot of people have heard of that, right? That's a 78 recorded tune. Lyman and Lowe played it, and Bob played it. But Pete McMahan liked to play it in B-flat, I don't know why, but he liked all the double notes, so I'm trying to do his version. It's not quite as raggy sounding, but it's still very nice.
What do you call that one?
Echoes of the Ozarks.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.